I'm Gemma and I'm the Education Officer here at Newquay Community Orchard. Today we have been working with Newquay Tretherras School to plant 7 apple trees for the 7 leaders of the G7 Summit. This is being held here in Cornwall. We've been really lucky that all of our trees and equipment have been sponsored by Ecosia and Trees for Cities, and we'd like to send out a big thank you to them. We are really excited here at the education team at Newquay Orchard to be working with the school to provide learning opportunities for our future leaders.
This is my tree that represents Japan.
This tree represents France.
This tree represents Italy.
This tree represents Germany.
And this tree represents Canada.
This tree represents the United States of America.
And this is our tree Boris. We named him that because he represents the United Kingdom.
Thank you to the Eco Committee of students at Newquay Tretherras School. We really enjoyed working with you, and we hope that your apple trees continue to bring you a lot of joy throughout your education.
Thank you to Ecosia.
Thank you to Trees for Cities.
To everyone at G7,
we hope you're listening!